be fair, my priority is to get rid of Stephen Harper. Justin Trudeau's priority.
And Navy SEALs. Officials will not specify a timeline for their withdrawal. Peter?
Kristen Welker at the White House tonight. Kristen, thank you. And tonight, President Obama is making his first public comments about Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's re-election in an interview with the Huffington Post.
I indicated to him that, given his statements prior to the election, it is going to be hard to find a path where people are serious.
Walsh fled the apartment before police arrived, but inside they found a woman seriously hurt. Walsh was later found and taken into custody for reckless conduct. An investigation into that shooting is ongoing. A Winthrop mother must undergo a mental health evaluation after she allegedly struck a pedestrian with her children in the car. Cerise Bondarcy was arrested on Thursday. We see that the 37-year-old drove her.
Oh, you want that thing, Rudy?
She was allegedly.
I'm filming. You can't get him off of there.
6-month-old and 6-year-old in the car with her. The lawyer claimed in court that Bondarcy has had a
lot of. Maybe he doesn't even want that anymore. The man
in the room. Now, where a man is being held on bail after he was busted with a large amount of cocaine. Troopers stopped 46-year-old Bathroom Collins' car on 84 East Road this morning. He allegedly.